expectations are high here in Ottawa. In the last several seasons, they've gotten off to slow starts. They can't have that this year here in Ottawa.
Underway from Canadian Tire Center. The Flyers in the white jerseys go to work. Now he'll whip that puck quickly along. That one bounces off of Kinks right back toward Hart. He hits Sealer, and the shot goes high and wide from Zach McEwen, the former Flyer, who's in his first game. As Andre gets dumped, and the puck is back out. Chychrun shot, and he scores! Jacob Chychrun through traffic. And the Senators get an early one.
Onto it, eventually they get it to the point. And Jacob Chychrun, who possesses a real good shot.
This is the second unit. Tarasenko on the second power play unit. I have to say that a couple times to believe it, but that's how talented they are. The quick shot again. It's Chychrun. Takes off, finds Glass. Unable to clear with Atkinson. 25 seconds on the power play. Sanderson drops it off. Tarasenko. Quick shot is blocked by Sanheim. And now it's Sanderson again. Getting it to Tarasenko with some room. Moves to the slot. Deals it to Chychrun. Shot and he scores. Chychrun again. Power play tally 2-0 Ottawa.
Jacob Chychrun, now their second unit is dangerous as well. Cam Atkinson gets a little aggressive on the one side of the ice, not able to come up with the puck, and because of that, it allows time for Tarasenko to make a play, and you talk about a perfectly placed shot there.
Very patient. He'll deal it to Forster. Forster for the pass, then takes it back and deals it right back to Sanheim. Forster again, right in the middle. Takes the shot. Save rebound. They score! Travis Konechny continues his hot start, his third goal already this season. Power play goal, and the Flyers are back within one.
It doesn't present itself later in the power play. Forster wants to go down low, recognizes it's not really there, so he just gets the puck to the net. And the rebound pops right onto the tape of Travis Konechny. Good job late in the power play for Forster to make sure, don't force it. I mean, find the play that's there. You got net front presence.
And he's able to get away and send it out. Boy, that takes
good
some boys. Confidence there.
Yeah. Boys here.
And a pass in the middle was ill-advised by the Flyers. And here's Matheson in. Drop pass. Quick shot. Joseph save. Made rebound. Joseph check. Save Hart. That was a bad turnover by the Flyers in the neutral zone. And Carter Hart erased it. Konechny will lob it out to center. 45 seconds remain in the period. Sanderson is back. Some teams you get away with those, but this team, boy, they feast on those.
They do, and they can fly. And Joseph is one of those guys that can really skate, and he was shooting in stride, and he had the speed to get to the rebound. That's a tough initial save for Hart. Came up with two good ones.
Giroux moving in, tried to center, block, comes back to Stützle. To the point, Shabbat. Now the shot this way, save made as Chychrun made a bid. Again, now Stützle trying to go cross ice.
Forster, but let's see if they can find him in a one-time position here on this 4-on-3.
Underway, the Senators, though, win the draw, and Sanderson will sweep it into the Philadelphia zone, so that'll take some time off the clock. This puck playing around behind. Senators get to it, lob it out. It goes off of Konechny, and now the Senators have it. Patterson moving up center. Hart flashing across, but Kubelik could not finish that one off. Now the puck bounces free. Patterson this way. Brandstrom fires it. It goes off the stick and out of play.
Yeah, they're outshot 20-6 in this game, but the fact that they're one shot away from tying it, you know, bodes well. The last 6:16 of this period, critical for the Flyers to get out of here down by one or better.
That shot in front, Hart, a big save on Chargier in tight. That pass hits the referee. Stahl got a hand cupped on that, does get it ahead. And here's Tippett. Tippett fired and missed the target. Owens had trouble. Couture kept it in, and now Forster after the puck. Forster, nice move in the corner, but then gets hammered along the wall, and he's slow getting up. That's not boarding, though, as the puck goes down the ice, and quickly, Nick Sealer goes after Kastelic. And here they go. Kastelic, who was in a fight with Delore last year when these teams played late in the season, he can throw him. Sealer can throw him as well, we know. They're switching hands here. Sealer still has his helmet on. Now they're into a wrestling match, and the linesman will jump in. So the first fight of the season for the Flyers belongs to Nick Sealer as he came to into the middle, Kubelik, I should say. Now back out it goes to Sanderson. Across Tarasenko as they go to the second unit. The shot to the point, they score! Sanderson let fly. Plenty of traffic in the slot area. And the power play for the Sens puts them back up by two.
Ottawa Senators, not only one unit, but now with the additions of Tarasenko and Chychrun, and the emergence of Jake Sanderson, this Ottawa team.
Well, the Flyers made no mistake and not hidden the fact that they are in a rebuild and the young players are going to play. And Tyson Forrest will have to learn from that one. It's a quick shot. They score! Flyers come right back. And give a response as Cam York beats Forsberg. And the Flyers right back within one.
A little bit more involved in the offense, and he certainly is here. A little give and go off the rush. And we talked about shooting the puck and how important it is. Yeah, maybe it's not the most perfectly placed shot, but he gets it off quickly.
York in deep, but couldn't get that puck. Senators move back. Konechny was one of the players back. He disrupted it, but they still move on. Kachuk's pass blocked off by Travis Sand. 8 seconds in the period, he lost it. Kachuk a shot, they score! For the Flyers. Final seconds of the period. Senators get their 2-goal lead back.
Seconds away from getting out of the period. It looked like they were okay. Giroux does a good job of getting on the hunt on Sanheim and is able to strip him. Kachuk left all alone. And you can see Cam York was trying to get him. For you. Let's see if they can get off to a good start here in this third period.
To that point, 30 shot attempts for the Flyers. 9 have made it through on net. So, underway here with the 4-on-4. So, some open ice, and it's going to be a 4-on-3. Kachuk and now Stutzle again. Shabbat. For Stutzle, too hot to handle. Kachuk tried to get it back to Giroux. Great play to get it back out. Shabbat cross ice. Stutzle shot, and that one blasted off the post. Perhaps Hart got a piece as well. Stutzle, Kachuk. 45 seconds in the concurrent minors. Giroux holding on. Little interference in front. No call. A shot. A save made by Hart. Stahl had his stick grabbed. He couldn't get away. Now here is Giroux in front. Oh, what a save, but the rebound is put in. They score. Power play goal. Senators now with a 5-2 lead. Connor Hart kept them off the board originally, but then the rebound potted.
Out of Stahl's hands. To me, that should be a penalty. And then later on, as the power play goes on, Stahl gets a little too high after he regains his stick, and that's what leaves Kachuk all alone in front. You can see he kind of drifts up, and because of that, Kachuk's left all alone in front. He's able to find a way to get on the forecheck and see if he can chip away at this deficit.
Hathaway lowers his shoulder. One hands the puck to the other side of the ice. Sanheim is there. Back is in front. Delorier save. Forsberg. He's then pushed into the net.
Can change momentum in a game. This is a terrific pass by Travis Sanheim. But again, it's about getting the puck below the goal line, getting to work, and get pucks to the net. And Delorier was there. A beautiful feed by Sanheim. And if not for a big save by Forsberg, perhaps a two.
Frost. Trying to get it back out in front. Bounces around, Frost fan on it. Forster has it. He peels away, turns, and then fires across. Ice the shot! And that one off the outside of the net, I believe. Maybe Forsberg got a piece of Sanheim came in.
Steeler seems to be okay. Beautiful pass here by Forster on that shift.
A lot of optimism here in Ottawa, and you can see why they have a good young nucleus. They really need to get Norris Pinto back. One out contract situation, the other with injury. There's a shot from Greg that rides high and one. Korpisalo and Forsberg now as their goalie tandem. See if that's enough. Plenty of offensive talent for sure.
Yeah, there's no question about that. And if Norris and Pinto can be in this lineup, it makes for a...
Frost with a shot, and what a save by Forsberg. There is a penalty coming up for the play. Boy, out of it.
Great chance here for Frost. A terrifically skilled play, but a better save by Forsberg. Flyers with a power play when we get back.
But it never made it as Kachuk, who, by the way, has to be an honorable mention on that play of the game. He has 2 goals and he's been all over this game. Andre sends it in.
And his goal late in the second.
It's Delorier with a chance off the turnover by the Senators.
We get a look at this chance. Hathaway, the body, the feed, the chance for Delorier. But the time is now for Ottawa to not go into the hole like they did
the last time. Only Greg out there. His pass broken up by Couturier. He's moving up with Atkinson. Couturier waits to Atkinson. The shot and the save made by Forsberg. So the Flyers will split their 2-game road trip to start this 23-24 season. 4-2 winning.